Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
피곤해서요.
Which means,
I'm tired in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
피곤해서요. 피곤해서요. 피곤해서요.
One more time.
피곤해서요. 피곤해서요. 피곤해서요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.